Good morning, students. I am going to describe about the Act of 1781 in the lesson of Constitutional History of India. It contains Amendmenting Act of 1781, causes of the enactment, provisions of 1781 Act. Amendmenting Act of 1781. It was admitted on all hands that there were many shortcomings in the regulating act, and consequently, an act was passed in 1781 to remove them. The new act provided that the public servants of the company were not to be subject to the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court for things done by them in their official capacity. Revenue collectors and judicial officers of the company courts were also exempted from jurisdiction of the Supreme Court. Causes of the enactment. As regard the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court, it provided that it was to have jurisdiction over all the inhabitants of Calcutta. It was to administer the personal law of the defendant. It was stated that no person was to be subject to the jurisdiction of Supreme Court by reason of his being a landowner or farmer of land or land rent or for raising a payment or pension in lieu of any title to or ancient possession of land or land rent or any companion or share of profits for collecting rent. Provisions Act of 1781. Servants of the company were to be subject to the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court for wrongs done by them or trespass. Causes could be brought before the Supreme Court by the agreement of both the parties. Incidents related to inheritance or succession to land or goods, the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court was excluded. The Supreme Court was required to take into consideration and respect the religious and social customs and usages of the Indian while enforcing the decrees and process. Government was also to keep them in view while making regulations. Governor General in Council was given the power to make regulations for the provisional courts and councils. Formerly, the rules and regulations made by the Governor General were required to be registered with the Supreme Court. This led to a lot of inconvenience. Consequently, the Act of 1781 provided that no such registration was required. The Act provided that appeals were to be taken from the provincial courts of the Governor General in Council. According to Dr. Keith, the Act of 1781 effected important changes in the system of 1778. The preamble showed clearly who had won the contest. It asserted the necessity of supporting the government, the importance of the regular collections of revenue and maintenance of the people in their ancient laws. The year 1781 marks the most important era in history. Now under consideration, it terminated a period of fierce animosity and struggle between those wished to see English law and courts of justice introduced at once into the country and rendered supreme over the executive, and those who considered that such a policy was wholly impracticable and that circumstances as the English then were, government must for a long time to come control the authority of the courts.